Want to show your real estate listings on a map, your store locations, or the venues of an upcoming music tour? Show your form data on a map with the new Formidable Forms map view. To start, build a form to gather the locations you want to display, and if you haven't yet, add the address field. Make sure you have the geolocation add-on turned on and check the Add Address Autocomplete checkbox. Watch this video to find out how to get a Google Maps API key for free and how to set it up. Now, add some entries to your form. Then go to Views and select Map View. When you click on the map, you can choose what data to show and how to style it. You could, for example, make the name bold and put the address underneath. Or you could link to a details page by adding this code line with the details link shortcode. Then, in the details page, you can once again decide what you want to show. To display it, add your map view to any page you want with the Formidable Views block. You can also combine multiple views on the same page, like a map view and a calendar view. Explore all the other ways to view your form data with our no-risk 14-day money-back guarantee.